it is.
Got you marked, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once. Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay, dangerous fish to catch a sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus from a quarry, the fearsome Gloatsome Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
We should take these seeds back to the garden.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Check this place out.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Nice to meet ya.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that sports a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes, yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, girl.
I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. It's Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
There you are, ready to liberate one slightly. Here, aren't I? Back on the move.
Thank you. such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way.
You smell that too, BD?
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Broken to a freighter on the nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Arguing?
It happens more than you think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD? Look at this place. Ready, Cal?
Yeah. That'd be too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
Maybe we try some new components. ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Roger, roger. They will be eviscerated.
Oh, this one understands.
No mercy. Deactivating neutralization threshold.
Enemy's close.
It's exciting. We got one.
Watch out, grenade! Can you push it?
There.
Never doubt. Keep going. I'll scout around. I'm sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Conquer a whole planet with this.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slopes.
Over yet.
Whole ship knows we're here now, huh?
Happy that Marin joined the crew?
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tannel.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
I'm not liking this. Just joined to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal. Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey, Kyle, to the right. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? No, they haven't reported.
Alright, well, obviously that didn't work out, so let's continue. And it totally hasn't been a week or a week and a half since I've done this. I would totally not record a video and then forget to upload it and then be upset with how short the video originally was. Alright, what are we doing? Oh. Whoa. All right, guess nothing interesting over here. Oh, back to tanks. I was about to say cloning tanks. Nope. Not cloning tanks, back to tanks. Fast. Alley-oop. Ha. Oh, through this door.
Can't get through.
Door is locked. Copy that. What do I feel like I need to go this direction? Oh! Oh, hey! Hello? What's over here? Alright, guess it's nothing too important. Okay, so you force pull them and then they die. Yeah, that didn't work out. Oh, I see. Huh, not supposed to do that. Then... Oh, okay. Not the direction I meant to go, but... Okay.
Now to test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Okay, yeah, I went through there. Then how am I supposed to make it past there? I'm confused. Oh, I think I need to go up. Boss fight. Oh, mistakes have been made.
Where's your strength? Ah! Ah, bad horse. Those tricks won't save me.
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Do your magic, BD.
I would call that like a pulse hammer. Huh. I don't like where this is going. Ugh. I did not like that. Oh, there's a door.
Okay.
This a direction. I'm unmuted, right? Living quarters. Okay, yeah, good. I'm unmuted.
You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
No. Okay. Oh. Oh. It's over here. Wrecked and destroyed droids.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Huh. I just realized something. In Star Wars Episode 1, when young Annie destroyed the Luker Hulker, all the droids shut down because they were no longer getting commands. But then later on in the Clone Wars, there were clearly times when droids had no Luker Hulker, but yet they still were able to operate and fight. I think I'm going to call that move the Spine Severer. Man. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? No, I know I'm supposed to go through here.
Toss them. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Nice find.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even see that.
Perfect. Sweet.
Magna Guard. Sweet. Actually, we should be able to get to him. Come on, off screen, really? How rude. Alright. Let's go say hello to this Magna Guard. Okay, we can't say hello to this Magna Guard. Okay. Alley-oop. Oh. Let's go find out what's over this way. Oh. Ooh, wait. Ha 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 ha. Guess I have to pay attention more to what my surroundings. So I came through there. And through there. So I, of course, I wouldn't have seen. Chest. Give me chest. I want chest. Ho ho ho.
We'll need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
We gotta fight it, Cal.
Talk about brutal execution. Up. Oh, they're up. Me likey.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done.
Right, what's over here? Huh. Oh, I can make this. Victory is mine. That if I could actually see. Think you can go there? More than likely you can go there. Alright, we should probably continue on with the mission. How long have we been doing this? I only plan on going for just 20 minutes. on this part, then I'm going to edit the other two together, so...
Well, that was something.
Oh,
I don't think they like us.
So fun.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
Suspicious. I call suspicious.
So we rescue you, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Marin?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment.
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Oh,
hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
No. I knew it. I mean, I knew, but I also didn't know. I just saw this door and said it's very suspicious. Oh. Well.
This isn't very inviting.
just through this door, because I don't think we're going to go through this door. Through there. Oh, there we go.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Well,
droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then.
Where are you, buddy?
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. Shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Oh, good lord. Should be right around here. Right as soon as we pass the pipes. Strong hand.
You're a bull.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Hey, gum dude. Oh, good lord. Weird purple wibbly wobbly.
Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
All right.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
Perfect. I saw a space bar. It's popping up right over here. Okay. Let's drop a save and call the video good. Thank you guys for watching. God's awesome. Buddy. Have a wonderful day, and I shall see you all at a later date. Goodbye.